Today I'll be visiting Mobile's most famous dive site called Pescador Island.
The dive center I'll be diving with is called the Lion Dive Center. It's run by this really nice Korean guy. His business has been hit real hard by the coronavirus lately. Usually there's tons of Koreans that come visit Mobile. But right now, because of the coronavirus, it's pretty much empty. I'll be the only diver today. See that little island sticking out of the water over there? That is Pescador Island, the best dive site in Mobile.